You never know what opportunities, and that's why as a business owner, no matter where I am, if I'm in Starbucks, if I'm anywhere, there's always an opportunity to connect on a business. So I go back to the photo shoot, and I figure I'll go in the middle, because all the, you know, the little yoga girls will go in the front. But I didn't know that Russell would go in the middle, so then he could see the yoga girls on the front. Yoga class with the photographer there, they're taking pictures of me and Russell, blah blah, you know, this, that. I see it in BuzzFeed all over the internet. I'm in all 22 of the pictures. And I'm like, that's nice, right place, right time. What is that gonna do? How is that gonna make me money in business, right? But when we slow down, opportunities. You know, one of the things I do is I do vision boards and I facilitate workshops. In fact, I facilitated a workshop at JPL NASA in Houston this year on a vision board play shop. And on my vision board that I look at every day when I slow down to meditate, I saw Oprah, Super Soul Sunday, my mentor. She's been my mentor for 25 years. You know, at 3 o'clock we would meet every single day. Watching Super Soul Sunday to get motivation one day, and guess who they're interviewing? Russell Simmons on his book, Success Through His Stillness. And he's talking about how he has a meditation practice, and every day he does yoga. And who do they cut to?
You.
It wasn't exactly that angle.